So Chair, so this property I bought in 2004, developed it, I was not working for Prasa, and sold it in 2016. Yet the journalist came into the house. I think there was a story that I hit him with a brick or something like that. It was in the newspapers. But Chair, I'm an African man. And do as you wish. I'll never allow that. I was saying, Mr. Sony, that as an African man, I'll not allow a man to trespass at my father's house and do as he wishes. Mr. Myburgh was trying to do, Chair. He trespassed. He was there inside my yard. And this property, as you can see, I bought it before I worked for Plaza, Chair. So that is the first issue, Chair. Then there's another property, 1242 Waterkloof, Chair. This property was purchased in 2005. And again, I was not working for Plaza, Chair. This was financed by the bank through the very same private one bank facility. Chair, the important two points, let me finish reading it, but the two important points I want to highlight for the chair. I had done major renovations and extensions to the property. The property was valued at 8.5 million rands in 2013. However, the property was sold for 2,750,000 to a family that owned one of the properties purchased by Rian van der Waal in Brooklyn. So when you talk about the two Brooklyn adjacent properties, Chair, you'll see I'll explain this point. So it relates to the second property that the other part of the four,